Colorado's will not tolerate poaching, and if you are caught, you will get your weapons destroyed. Parks and Wildlife posted this video of confiscated firearms being destroyed. $10,000 worth of shotguns, rifles, handguns, bows, and arrows went into that chop saw today. Also, Parks and Wildlife offers rewards for reporting crimes against our wildlife.
Well, we certainly all remember that trap.